If you like taking photos in low light, handheld, it is hard to beat TMAX p3200, which is a black and white film made by Kodak. Despite being 3200 ISO, this film has surprisingly fine grain when metered correctly. We always rate it at 3200 ISO, but definitely error on overexposure by metering for the shadows or even opening up a stop or two. This film has great latitude, has punchy, bold tones with a strong contrast, and here's some of our favorite photos we've ever taken with it. If you would like to learn more, check out our film index at thedarkroom.com.